this exercise is a wide grip pull-up. Now you can either jump up and grab the bar. I usually like to get a box, so I'm not gonna jump. Then on top, now regular pull-up is front shoulder distance apart. Wide grip is at the very edges. I usually go like a thumb's distance apart from the where the bar starts to bend. And now you can do body weight if you can. So lower yourself down gently. And pull up all the way to your chest. And control it down. That's why I give it body weight. If you want some assistance, you can do this band I just had over here. Get it down. You can put your foot inside the band. And that will give you a little help. Still the same thing. Roll it down safely. Over there to the chest and back. If you have it available, I prefer the other way to assist people. So that would be having it on hooks down here for a squat rack and grab them up. This way you can get both feet in there, keep a better base of support. Same idea still, lower down safely. And drive your shoulder blades down, push your butt, pull towards your chest, and back. Remember, pull-ups, not just getting your chin above the bar. It's gotta be your chest, your collarbone, and back. And that is a variation for a wide grip pull-up.